We'll play actually, no, I'm going to have to get up at fucking 5:30.
Oh. We'll have like one game or two then. Depending on how fast we can get through this.
Yeah. Let me join it on my iPad then, seeing that you suggested it.
No, I suggest... Can I kick thing out? No, I can't. Never mind. You can do it next game then. Waiting for Luke to come back because he's whoever joins first gets like rights to start the game.
Alright, everyone's in here?
Yeah. Are you good now, Grant?
I'm trying to join, but it won't let me.
Well. I think you're already in for me.
Aren't you plant Sun Bunda, Grant?
Fat Bunda, yeah.
Yeah. Could you fucking
now there's two.
I'm showing you on my iPad, alright? You just removed my iPad, Colin.
Of course I did.
I want to play on my big screen, Colin.
The fuck, Colin? Filter US-centric questions. We don't want US-centric questions.
Do you want me to remove that then?
Yeah, because then it'll just be all about USA. You know how fucking up there and ass there are.
Well, then you watch it on your phone, Grant, and then you play on your iPad.
Sorry?
Am I not clear?
No. I don't know what you mean.
I don't know. How? Just do it every fucking way, you know, Grant. I don't care.
It won't let me join.
Well, I backed out and backed in, so is it stopping you now?
Yeah, it's not letting me join. Hold on, give it a second. No, it's not working.
Same for me.
Oh, okay.
I think it's because you kicked me out of the group or something and weren't even allowed.
Try now.
It might come out with play for some reason.
Just.
Yeah, same.
Oh my.
Okay, now it's popped up. Give me a sec. Nah, it won't let me do it.
Boy, have you pressed the grey button twice?
I've pressed play 100 times and it won't load.
I guess I can't be leader then, that's probably why.
Can you get off some?
Huh?
Can you get off some?
Yeah,
Grant.
Why, did your brother actually want to sleep?
Well, he's got, school, so yeah.
That doesn't exist.
What year is he in?
He's doing a training course.
Oh.
Okay, go try to join now. I haven't joined this time.
Nah, No, it's been weird. Hold on. Oh, it's popped up. Give me a sec. It was fine the first time, it didn't do all this shit. Oh, I'm in.
Grant.
I'm joining.
It says I'm in on the screen, but on my phone it's still trying to load in, so just give it a minute. Oh, it says all your recent games. That's pretty cool.
What do you mean?
So last time on the website. So last time we played was the 20th of October, 2021.
Yeah, that tells we haven't played in
a while.
Yep, you can go now.
Nah, I'm still loading in on the website.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, no, it's been fucking weird. It was fine the first time. But Grant couldn't join.
No, because he joined on two on his iPad and phone.
Oh, okay. Fuck, I'm glad this is the official. I thought you were an imposter, Grant. Yay, I loaded. Oh yeah, I have played this one before actually.
Do I have to watch the stream to play the game?
Yes.
There you go.
I'm still on the page where it says everyone's in.
Call, prepare to die.
Your phone, whatever.
Welcome to Trivia Murder Party. Those freaky
I want a screen that says sit back and relax.
Were a trick, luring you to a game with deadly consequences. Only one of you will survive. And I hope that one survivor will keep us in mind for their future vacation needs. Okay,
I call
first
on.
Question. Yeah.
Any way you can adjust the volume?
The mirror makes me look all tall and skinny and weird.
Fuck, you can't. It's just earache for me. Hold on, I can adjust the stream's volume, can't I?
Yeah, so if you want to do that.
Yeah. Where is it?
Yeah, just right click.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Are you all good now?
Try that.
It's apparently every mirror I look in. Use your device to answer the question.
I can't answer this. My phone's still on Trivia Murder Party 2, the title screen.
So,
mine's still on the sit back and relax screen.
Oh my god.
Time's almost
it's concave. It's concave.
So, you know what? I'm the only one who can answer that.
And the correct answer is... Who got the question right? Everyone is wrong. It's time. Welcome to room 101.
Yeah, it's a killing room, but I can't do anything.
Ah, the lost art of letter writing. I'm going to dictate a message to you. Write at least 40% of the words I say, or you die. Okay, let me lean back in this chair and get my feet up. And we begin. Dear person who is behind me in line at the coffee shop. I am sorry you knew what you wanted, but were frustrated that I was taking a minute to decide. Some of us prefer to live in the moment. Now you will die in a moment. Look out your window. Time's up. Now let me just see what we have here with a quick... And what's the result?
Hey.
That was not good enough.
Oh, well, that was the quickest game of that I've ever played.
Okay, so you're just seriously having problems.
Yeah, I can't even see the game. All I've got is the title screen on my phone.
I hit backwards.
I can try reconnecting my phone to the internet, but Grant's having the same problem, so it's probably not our internets.
Yeah.
Well, I'm not really having the issue, because I, don't you have... Do you both play this on Apple phones or Androids?
Android.
Apple.
Can't you do, Luke, like, an, where you can do, make it, like, the site your home screen and stuff?
Make the site my home screen?
Yeah.
But I've played on this phone before and had no worries last time.
So...
I don't think that would make any difference. I guess we'll just try one more time and see if we can do it.
If he's just still having trouble,
then
it's
you
still...
guys go ahead. I'm gonna hop off for the night. I've got 5 hours, and then I gotta get up in the morning.
That's
Whoa.
Fine.
Yeah, I gotta get up at 5:30, man.
FIXD.
Alright. I'll talk to you guys tomorrow night then.
Yep.
Alright, good night. See ya. If that works. Oh, now it's loading quickly.
Oh, let's have a go then.
Yeah.
At least.
Thank fuck, I'll turn the volume down.
The infamous hotel was run by a mysterious family for several generations, until in unrelated news, the trivia murder party killer is still on the loose. Next, oh no!
That's the title screen I was stuck on.
Prepare to die. Welcome to Trivia Murder Party. You just checked in to a game of murder. Only one of you will survive. I know that's a lot of pressure, but just try to have fun. All right.
One still says waiting for all players to join. Now it's on the title screen.
Each edition of Trivial Pursuit. Mm. Use your device to answer the question.
Can you answer the question yet, or is it still not letting you out?
It's loaded!
And the correct answer is... Who got the question right?
Not me.
Everyone is wrong. Follow me.
I think it's until everyone's... One of us is right.
We're at room 105. I hope you like gifts.
I don't remember this one.
I read a Marie Kondo book, and now I need to get rid of a bunch of crap. Pick a box and keep what's inside. Don't shake them or you'll wake them. Uh-oh, you found my dad's hat. Hey everybody, look! It's my dad! Don't worry, he won't be alive a whole lot longer.
Do I get my hat?
Yes.
I get my...
This elevator's a real death trap. For real, though. Let's try another one. What does the V in V8 engine mean?
I know this, if it fucking loads.
Who picked this?
What'd you get? Which
leaves? I chose free. I bet.
Hi there, Daddy. Come with me.
Rip.
Welcome to room 217. This one lets you protect yourself with the password. Enter a real
password
with your device. Make it hard to guess. If your password gets cracked, you die. Now your nemesis will crack the password. Guess the password on your device. You get a clue if your guess has a letter in the right spot. Start guessing!
Oh no! Damn it!
Ooh, you got hacked, son! I'll kill you yet, father!
I was gonna say fake fuck.
Nice. Does that mean we go straight to the fucking...
Everyone who dies in this hotel turns into a ghost. Keep playing and you just might steal someone else's life force and win the game.
Huh. I thought if there was only two, we'd go straight to the last thing.
What? You're back? I'll stop you again, father.
Wait, oh, I got the hat now?
Yeah.
Yep.
Let's keep moving. Who is Dom Perignon?
Dom Perignon.
Who picked?
It's two, isn't it?
It's four.
Huh. Time for consequences.
Dom Perignon. I haven't heard of him.
It's
been a month.
I've heard of
the name.
Chalices. I've given each safe player a poison pellet. Pick a chalice to drop your poison in. Now it's your turn to play. Pick a chalice to drink from.
Yes.
And
which one did you put the fucking...
All of them.
Refreshing. Now let's see what you drink.
Fuck.
Come on, Colin. Don't do this to me.
You feel sick? It's just your diet.
Fuck.
Hell to the yeah.
Oh no, that's a good
one. I'm surprised you put in the green one.
We're here.
I wanted to see if you actually take the chance.
Is close.
No, yeah.
Next question.
Most people would put it in the shiny one though.
Yeah. Out of all the mammals
found in Indiana Jones.
Why do I find moose the most attractive?
What?
Who picked?
Oh, that's wrong.
Yes.
Fuck. Which I knew I got that wrong.
I wasn't sure about this one.
That's my dad. I want to show you something.
That was a stupid answer. I said longest legs, but fucking everything has longer legs than that.
Magic time.
Oh, I'm not this one.
Inside the box.
Colin. Colin, please don't do this to me.
Don't get too comfortable, but I feel like that's a...
Colin,
it's time
please.
For the volunteers. Okay, take this cool sword.
I'm pissed I get one sword.
On your device, choose a row or...
Please don't do this, Colin.
On guard!
Huh.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Only
thanks, Colin.
Still alive.
I'm just...
You know what that means.
I wouldn't have it's the final thing already. And now it is.
Glad to see you're the one to make it here alive. But will you be the one to escape? I'm going to give you a category. Squash. Tap each answer that fits the category and then press submit. Let's see the right answers. You move forward one space for each correct answer.
What did you pick?
You don't get a chance when you're the first person who has money.
Then they can escape and win the game.
Here's everyone's next question. And ghosts get a third choice to help them catch up to you.
Rare cards in the modern edition of Game of Life. Stop. Fuck. I meant to click both of them.
Stop it, Missouri.
Oh my god, I want to kill myself.
Catch my father. Make him suffer.
Rick is dead.
You're better than I thought. Don't look behind you. Are you afraid of the dark?
Not really.
Ghostbusters. Movies with a werewolf. Time is almost up.
I didn't get an extra question.
Probably a ghost do, and that next could be wrong as well.
Yeah.
Plays by Moliere.
I don't know this one. Fuck.
Oh, don't let my dad win.
Maybe your dad's gonna win.
Animals that hibernate.
I got a rat.
Not so fast. You need a perfect answer for your final escape. And that includes the third answer choice now, too. You have to get all the right answers to escape. Moving on. Caffeinated beverages. Time is almost up.
Who joined us?
What up, Tom?
Not good enough, Dad.
Do you lag out?
You got God, Dad.
Oh, am I?
Now, did you lag out?
Multiples of eight.
No, I don't think so.
Well, you're not streaming and you left the Discord chat, right?
Oh, I have? Fuck, my bad. I have not realized this whole time. My bad.
Well, so Wayne, let me answer the question, so I don't know what's going on.
Like, nothing's popping up on your thing anymore?
Ah, it's paused, that's why. Yeah, I could not see the last two questions either. It was fucking weird.
I'm sorry, I didn't realize I'd crashed. I didn't realize.
That's alright.
We've been playing Goat silently and being...
Yeah, I had no idea what just fucking...
Damn it.
You let his dad win, what the fuck?
I know.
Mega Fact 5. Yeah.
Yep, I'm dead.
Yep, you sure are. I'm gonna jump off.
That's fine.
It's good to test it though. Because we should, we should play Kahoot and one of these games.
My game. I bet that makes you feel real big.
but it's still my game, Dad. So to truly win, you have to answer this.
Is this a fucking hidden cutscene? No, exit it up!
Wasn't an appropriate theme for a child's room, Father. But I didn't listen, and I painted Witch Detective Duo above my bed.
I can't answer this because I exited.
Question about me, Dad. Your greatest weakness.
It's 4. Can you answer for me?
I can't answer.
Cool.
It would have been cool to see what it is. There's no point now.
4. Fuck, you should have let it say what was the right answer there.
That must be
an Easter egg then, or something.
Yeah. Because we've never seen it normally.
Yeah.
But I do love this. I do love playing Murder Mystery. Trivia Murder Party 2.
Yeah, it's probably the best one, eh?
Yeah, right next to the Alien one.
Oh, yeah. That one was funny.
Everyone
would accuse you straight away, and then the last time we played it, it actually was you. And you just fucked over everyone.
I know! Because you just couldn't sit there and... You just sat there and fucking just kept saying, like, what was the line? It was Jordan who said the...